proper kicking technique is critical to swimming the breaststroke. To ensure you're using correct technique, there are three critical points to cover: the recovery, the catch, and the propulsive phase. The recovery is the first phase of your kick. To begin, draw your heels up toward your glutes, while remembering to always keep your legs behind your hips. This will minimize resistance. Next comes the catch. At the top of the recovery, when your feet are near the surface, turn your toes outward so that the sole and the arch of the foot can grab at the water. Then flex the toes toward the knee and position your heels just under the surface of the water. Keep your knees close together during the catch, but move your feet apart and outside the line of your body to hold more water. The final stage of the breaststroke kick is the propulsive phase. Here, begin by keeping your heels just under the surface of the water as you push your feet straight back in an elliptical pattern around your knees. Use the insteps of your feet to sweep the water back, closing the legs and touching the big toes together to finish. Practice tip: a common struggle for athletes swimming the breaststroke is that their kick tends to be too big. To avoid this problem, try practicing your swim with a buoy between the thighs. This will help you keep your kick tight and narrow.